Hey folks, Brandon Mason here with Eastman's Hunting Journal and Eastman's Bow Hunting Journal. Today we're going to take a quick look at three kind of out-of-the-box, non-conventional cook stoves and pots that'll help you not only heat up your food in the backcountry, but also power up your devices. At least two of them will do that. The first one we're going to look at is the BioLite. This one is really gaining in popularity. We get a lot of questions about it. And what it does is it is a stove that is fueled by natural fuels such as pine cones, sticks, grasses, anything that you can find out there to fuel it. And it turns that energy into power by this transformer here. And as you can see, it's got a USB port that is adaptable to almost any smart device. So if you're using your smartphone, for example, as your GPS in the backcountry with Onyx Maps or Backcountry Navigator or whoever you're using, you can keep your device powered up while you're out there. You can go to BioLiteStove.com and they retail for just under $130, and you can check them out for more information. Next we have the Power Pot. Their website is thepowerpot.com. They retail for just under $150, and what they are is a cook pot that uses an energy transformer which is underneath the pot. It senses the heat, transforms it into energy, and it transfers the energy through this cable right here, which is then brought out to this cable. And then once that green light turns green, you're ready to go from a power standpoint. And it also has all the adapters necessary to fit virtually any device in the backcountry. Lastly, we have, this one doesn't deal anything with powering a device, but you can put something like the Power Pot on top of it, or even your normal pot that you use while you're out there camping and hiking. And this is from Slatworks at slatworks.com, and it's just under $30 is what it retails for. And it is made out of stainless steel little slats that fit together very precisely, and it's very sturdy. It's got two chains on the outside to help you carry it when it's hot. If you need to move it away from the heat source, you can use natural fuels under it. You can use a backpacking stove underneath it if you so choose. And it's a pretty innovative little thing. They've got various sizes, but this is the lightest weight one, the most compact one. This is the mini slat from Slatworks, and check them out at slatworks.com.